Bluff. If you play poker, then you know what I'm talking about. Or do you? Well, that depends on how well you can catch a bluff. The earliest meaning of bluff in the late 17th century was to blindfold or hoodwink. The word was adopted from Dutch bluffen, meaning to brag or boast. During the mid-19th century, poker players in the USA began to use it. And when players bluffed in the game, they tried to mislead others as to how good a hand of cards they really had. The game of poker itself was called bluff. To call someone's bluff meant making another player show their hand to reveal that its value was weaker than their heavy betting had suggested. From this developed the sense of challenging anything you suspect to be false or mere bravado.